stars behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Here we go, qualification match 31. Naki Robotics immediately shoots and scores for the red side. 95-92 shoots and scores for the blue. Naki just missing that second note a little too wide. Their alliance partner, the Chargers, with a note in hand. They're looking to score in the red alliance amplifier. That's the end of the autonomous period. Drivers now in control of their robots. Naki Robotics collecting that note from the middle of the field, heading back, lining up as the Chargers look to recollect that note and deposit it in the Red Alliance amplifier. That Red Alliance speaker is amplified for the next few seconds. Let's see if they can take advantage, earn some additional bonus points. On the Blue Alliance side, 7757, the Atomic Dishwashers trying to get possession of that note. They're fighting for it with Naki Robotics. The Red Alliance robot wins that. They'll head back with that note, looking to shoot and score. Multiple Blue Alliance robots lined up at the source zone, looking to collect some notes, heading back across the field. Once again, fighting for control of that note with Naki Robotics. 5672, Boost Station STEM, lined up, looking to score. That note going a little too short on the Blue Alliance side, 7480. That note going a little too wide, not quite making into that Blue Alliance speaker. Big collision in the middle of the field. The Chargers try to get back across, deposit another note in the Red Alliance amplifier. Shoot and score by Naki on the red side. That speaker is amplified for a short time, earning bonus points. The Chargers going back and forth across the field, filling up that Red Alliance amplifier with their alliance partner, Naki. Shoot and score in the speaker. 45 seconds left in this match. We are almost tied, 45-44. Looks like First Nation STEM has become disabled in the middle of the field. Let's hope that doesn't affect their alliance. As 29-35, Naki in possession of another note. Shoot and score for the Red Alliance. The Chargers with another note in the amplifier. 77-57, the Atomic Dishwashers with a note in their possession. They're lining up. Shoot and score for the Blue Alliance. 20 seconds left. Let's see how many robots can get up on stage for the end of this match. First Nation STEM is up. They've climbed off the ground. The Chargers in position as well. 95-92 on the Blue Alliance side. Let's see if they can make it with 4 seconds left. The Chargers are up off the ground. First Nation STEM are off the ground. Looks like Blues Bolts and Bots is up off the ground. We'll get you an official score in just a moment.
Wasn't used to all I did because every time I close my eyes, you were right there with me. It's like I can taste the wine, feel the sand on my feet. Take me back to paradise, play our own symphony. We were tripping through the night with that perfect melody.
Alright, let's check out that official score. The Red Alliance takes the win with a score of 61-47. Red Alliance picking up that additional ranking point for their melody. 54-09, the Chargers remaining your number 4 ranked team with their alliance partners all moving up. Qualification match 32 is coming up next.
Caught my heart about 1-2 times. Don't need to question the reason I'm